In this illustration, we'll analyze a substance with a specific heat varying with temperature. We are given that a body of mass m is made up of a material of which a specific heat varies with absolute temperature as s is Ct cube, where C is a constant, and we are required to find the total heat required to raise the temperature of body from 20 Kelvin to 40 Kelvin. Here in solution, we can write if body temperature raised by dT, the amount of heat absorbed will be, this can be written as dQ as ms dT. As the specific heat is varying with temperature, we can write this dQ as m Ct cube dT. And if we wish to calculate the total heat in raising the temperature from 20 to 40 Kelvin, so we can write total heat absorbed by body in raising its temperature from 20 Kelvin to 40 Kelvin is, this is given as integration of dQ, this is mC integration of T cube dT, and this integrated from 20 Kelvin to 40 Kelvin. So, in this situation, this will give us the value mC multiplied by integration of T cube is T to power 4 by 4, and we substitute limits from 20 to 40. So, this will give us mC multiplied by 10 to power 4 multiplied by, this is 4 to power 4 is 256 minus 2 to power 4 is 16 divided by 4. So, the final result we'll be getting is 6 into 10 to power 5 mC, that is the result of this problem.